require a little bit of tuning here just for a moment. This is another song inspired by a more recent racehorse and one with a little more tragic story. In 2008, some of you might remember, there was a valiant filly who ran the Kentucky Derby whose name was Eight Bells, and she came in second place just to basically trip over her feet across the finish line and fall down on the track, and she broke both her front ankles and had to be euthanized on the track. And it was a really tough thing to watch, and she served as an inspiration to me that summer, and I wrote two songs for her, and this is the second one, and it's called Eight Bells Dreamt the Devil Was Dead. Thank you. Thank you. And that's it. Yeah. Okay, good. It always ends in a somewhat of a distressed fashion, so just listen.